Yeah, that's closing in. That one down, rocky connection.
22 across, he's left gap.
Oh, he's got it.
He's got to fish 22 across.
He's got to fish that one from the pocket. Yeah.
Beautiful.
All right. I think that nails it.
Yeah, I think it's fun.
Yeah, the left grab.
What would you do over here, Merle, to speed this up?
I had to take his headphones off and just start running up the answers.
Okay, he's got a problem with 2 down and 19 across. So if he finishes anything, he's got to fix that.
But I think what he's got now is all correct that he's working on. He hasn't gone up to the left-hand corner, which sort of forces his way through. He's got Syrian, which is good.
Right.
He's got Canyon. He just got leaner. Yes, we'll be playing with that for the rest of the afternoon. And I'm saving a few of them for the next time.
Yeah,
for Took Downtown, he thinks it's going to be something like Rat On. And he's got an O, it should be Randy, the criminal. And he still has an O at the end of Tuffy, which can't be. That's because he has to know that there's a U in that other Q. The U, after the Q.
It's Took in the crew, not Takes.
Most. There you go. Okay. Now he's got to just let it go. Okay, now he's going to hit one down.
Thank you.
So he'll get probably
there. There we go. Okay. 17 across.
Now he should get. All right, he'll just whip them right in now. He'll whip them right in. Well, he's an editor, you know, he has to make sure everything's right. Yeah, he's probably looking at the corner saying, this could be a better word.
The title of this puzzle is Language Immersion and the Artist. Does he know we're here? When he turns around and hears you say, surprise!
His 15 minutes of fame are up.
20 minutes of fame. If there's 5 minutes to go, I could do some puzzle games and stuff.
So, Merle, what'd you do this weekend?
Just mess around, yeah.
Met some friends.
Fox Brazil, done!
The judges have had lots of time to check out. In third place, with an official time of 14 minutes and 35 seconds, but really about 2 minutes faster than that, is Peter Gordon. In second place, perfect in 8 minutes and 42 seconds, Doug Peterson. And champion of the B division, perfect in 7 minutes, 42 seconds, Anne Erdmann.